So this is Sons of Witches, which is definitely my favorite episode of the run. Maybe my favorite in the last 5 years. Just one of those moments. It was like, it was one of those shows where we came in on a Thursday, no ideas for shows, and just like started talking about things that were going on and everything, and how this is right when all the stuff's going around where, you know, people.
It was
with
Harvey.
Yeah, it was Harvey.
Yeah. This is right after.
Yeah, it was right after all that came
Harvey
out.
Harvey really.
And
that big,
you know,
story came
and
out.
If you used, you know, and it was like, oh, who are they coming after next? And if you used the word witch hunt, people got super pissed off. You know, and it was like, this is not a witch hunt. This is, you know, and it's like, cool. But it was like that whole thing of like, okay, let's do a show where you can't say the word witch hunt. And so we started thinking of the whole thing. It was just one of those shows where like within 10 minutes, we had this idea of like, well, what if it's like the guys are dressing up like witches for Halloween and they're actually being witches, but, you know, and all the themes of what was going on, but just done with guys wearing witch costumes. And we were, I haven't laughed that hard in the writer's room in a long, long time.
Yeah.